Subscribe and press the bell icon to never miss a video from NYOOOZ.
Former UN Secretary Kofi Annan has died at the age of 80 after a short illness on Saturday, 18th August. In a tweet, the UN Migration Body said, "Today we mourn the loss of a great man, a great leader and a visionary." Annan won the Nobel Peace Prize for humanitarian work and was the first black African to take up the role of the world's top diplomat, serving from 1997 to 2006. NYOOOZ Desk.